Hey, look, I thought about killing him. Sure, but only after Kimberly talked me into it.
Him? Being Dr. Michael Mancini and Kimberly being Dr. Kimberly Shaw?
Yes, of course. Who else? Aren't you paying attention? The point is, that was before. And Kimberly was doing it too, and this time I didn't. Why do you think I waived my rights to an attorney? I want to help you get the killer. She sedated him the first time. It was all her idea. And you can bet she planned this one too, down to the last detail. Damn it, she planned the wig in my apartment. It had to be her.
Well, that is, if it isn't you.
No, it's her. I am a victim here. She planned everything. She hates him. She hates me. Everybody, she's crazy. Don't you see?
Thanks for talking to us, Mrs. Mancini.
I'm telling you, it's her. You gotta believe me.
We'll look into it.